Sir, particularly, I am extremely saddened when I came to know that the sad demise, untimely sad demise of Arun Jaitley ji, with whom I had a spirited relationship. The death of Arun Jaitley ji is a great loss not only to the Parliament as an institution, but to the country as a whole, sir. Arun Jaitley ji is a visionary and an inspiring leader and a born leader and a leader, parliamentarian with vast experience. Sir, the fact that he rose from as a student leader to the finance minister indicates his intelligence and caliber. And he is a crusader for the rights of the people, both inside and outside the judiciary and courts also, sir. Right. And the two important bills which he has introduced as a finance minister between 2014 and 2019 will be remembered in the Indian history of the parliament, sir.
Thank you.
That is insolvency and bankruptcy code.
Thank you,
and
please.
Goods and service tax.